Now, this is the third map. We finally gave up on power plant because we can't proceed after Bravo or Charlie objective. Now, previously when asked to play Insurgency Sandstorm, the co-op and the AIs were more of a manageable level, and it sort of got a pretty much boring, which is why I think I left. But now that I'm finding the AIs a little bit more challenging, which is fun. Which is amazing, but I'm not sure if it's just in that map or it's just we are all out of practice, especially me. But this is the third game. Let's have a look at it.
Mom asked, Mom was wondering if you wanted to come for lunch. I was like, I'll ask, but I'm pretty sure you're working, so.
Come for lunch? Should I go out there?
No, she's coming down here.
I'm going to work early.
Zing. Woo! Okay, on a map like this, I'm gonna need a flashlight. Wow, you found it? Let's go, boys.
Let go! There, I think there are a couple of more in the first floor.
Yeah, at least 3 or 4 first floor.
Clean.
Ground floor clear.
Copy. I'm still watching from above. Got 2 guys coming in near first floor. Just on the outside, on the right side.
Nope. Oh,
copy. I'm with you.
Should I see if I can get on top of these rocks and just get an advantage point or some shit?
Not quite. This is kind of like the long way to be. It's like historically, if you go straight at it up the hill, it's such a fucking.
Yeah, I have multiple guys in front of me.
Gun run's coming, guys. Nice.
I'm so sorry.
Just a flesh
wound. Do a little loadout change.
No, this is realism. A-10s are susceptible to friendly fire anyway.
One guy at the bottom, watch out. Yeah, he's down. He's down.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay, I'm moving up. Push up from the right side.
Take it easy, observer. There is drop. There is fall damage.
One on second floor.
Second floor.
You're wasting your breath. Ground floor secure. Move upstairs.
Reloading. First floor secure. Moving to your second. Oh, we already have Charlie. Yeah, it's in the first floor.
I need to I literally have no attachments on my fucking gun, which is amazing.
Oh shit. They're like storming around like near the temple or something. Whatever that place is.
Bearing 200.
Yeah. I grabbed an M16, kind of built it like a DMR, so I'm trying to do Overwatch and stuff like that.
Oh no, that works. It doesn't matter, E2, A4 can work.
Yeah, I just don't have Marksman class unlocked, so that's what I got.
Alright, into the hotel.
Multiple guys first floor.
Nope. Like, I don't think any of our bosses is on the right side.
Okay, there was two there, so just wanted to make it known.
One coming from the back.
Copy. I'm watching rear. Are you
all okay? Oh shit, they're right in front of the hotel. Like, in the main street. Shit.
Hey, Jupe, there's one right below you.
Right, I'll choose Observer after we capture this objective. Oh no, there is an Observer. I need to change the settings.
Good job, fellas.
Controls. Binds. I need the compass to be you. Where is it? Okay, I'll do it later.
8 cents coming in.
Adin, don't go too close. Adin, Bliat.
Good job. Perfect strafe. Disqualified him on your six. That's completely my fault.
Hey, thanks for the help.
Oh shit, there are a lot in the compound still.
Yeah, multiple insurgents on the left. I'm flashed. Attack front.
Changing my magazine. I need a sec. Foxtrot secure.
God, first time dying.
Oh, why? Why did I? I just looked down for my vape. Holy shit.
Fuck. Let's get this position so our boys can come back.
It's finale, we have to get this.
Yeah. Oh, I thought you died disqualified. I was so scared. Contact right, multiple tangos.
Entering bottom floor.
Copy.
There's at least one second.
Yeah. I'm second floor with you.
Oh, we only have three people. Alright.
Tactical coming in.
Nice. No, I don't have a good. No. Oh, plenty of them coming from the middle. Plenty coming from the left this time. Oh no, they're coming towards the right. Nice.
Jesus, 64 kills with the M16.
Nice.
Holy Badoosie. Yes, I finally unlocked the marksman class.